I fought two bosses, got two flames to the skeleton blacksmith. Though oddly enough, he won't upgrade my weapon to +5 chaos. I don't know why that is. There must be more to it than what I remember. Let me see. Just checking my little side list here of things I need to do. This all looks pretty standard. Okay, I think the next area I'm going to go to is the Duke's Archives, but oh yeah, I got my Pyromancy trophy, so that's a thing too. Or Pyromancy achievement. So that's pretty good. Everything else here, I guess, yeah, we're going to go to the Duke's Archives. That's what's up next, basically. I have about an hour left, so a little bit less than an hour, so I can at least kind of get a foothold in Duke's Archives. Anyway, so how's everybody doing tonight? What's new? What's happening? Actually, I should totally repost the stream. Ugh, broke that vase. So reckless. This guy's, like, all attacking me because I'm, like, in his house, but he's the one wrecking it up. It's not my doing. Look, that's your fault. Oh, the DLC boss? That was his name, wasn't it? Madness. Shit. I remember fighting him. That was a pretty good fight. I enjoyed it. Okay, come on. Honestly, that was some good DLC. When it comes down to it, like, when it comes to DLC, that was pretty good. There were some good boss fights, some good items, the areas were interesting to explore around. It was nice. There's a lot of benefits to actually, like, going around and exploring them too, so. But the benefits weren't so great that you had, like, a ginormous advantage over somebody who didn't get it either, so. At least to my knowledge, that's the way it felt to me. There might be more to it than what I realize. Plus there was the Artorias fight, which was so much fun. It's like, probably my favorite fight. Ugh, such a good fight. So... okay, we're going up here to the archives. You know, now that I think about it, there was a convent I could join instead. Or not instead, but that I kind of need to do up to. Yeah, that's such a good fight. But the other bosses weren't bad either, they were, you know, interesting enough. Oh wow, that's very little damage. This is most definitely an armored pig. God. As soon as I did, I knew I, like, over-invested. jeez. Oof. Get me out of here. Damn it. Okay, go, go. Yeah, the Sanctuary Guardian, actually, I kind of forgot about it because it was one of the few bosses I've ever, fought in this that I beat my first try. I was like, oh. I felt very, strange about that. I kind of forgot about it being, yeah. There we go. Oh, Fang Boar helmet, I guess that's a thing. Now, there's stuff in this section, because I need to get the remaining spells from Big Hat. And I think that's like... Oh, man, I have to fight another one of these things? Are you serious? Hopefully there's no archers behind me. Ooh, okay, that was bad on my part. Yeah, let's go around this corner, because it doesn't seem to be helping me much. Ow! What? He can buck? Why didn't the first one do that? Well, now I don't feel like I have a good answer. Oh well, the first one didn't do it until, pretty... There it goes. I like how the first one just actively did not do that. I guess it's probably because the first one was, usually invested in other moves, so it wasn't... Okay. There we go. Does float work? Oh, buck. There it is, and you're done. Well, at least I know you only fight them once, so. Bonfire, the bonfire lit, and let's head up here. Oh, jeez, there's two of them. Ooh, wow. I like the, little rainbow particle effects that fly out of those skeletons. It's pretty cool. Okay, sounds like a channeler. Okay. go. Yep. That's what it is. Oh, shit. Oh god, more skeletons. Oh god. Didn't need that. Some stamina. There we go. Just taking time. Okay, I know there's like arch. Yeah, this is the section I remember dying at a few times. Because there's this channeler here, but then there's skeleton archers on the stairs. And. Whoa. Oh, he teleported. Okay, ow. Where did he teleport to, though? I guess I'll find out very soon. No, this chair, it's stopping me. Oh, there he is. Okay, one down. I guess it probably wasn't as strong. Oh, jeez, another one of these guys. Let's take care of this guy first. Ow, whoa, that was a shot. Here, I see. Whew. Actually, another thing about this is usually a section you don't want to have a lot of souls when you go into, if my memory is correct. Because I'm pretty sure you end up dying for sure. One of the few times I think that you, There we go. Ooh. There. Okay, we have a chest. That's a mimic. It was a close one too, cause. Ooh, ooh. Oh, one more hit. Kick? No? Okay. Nice. Ah, that went well. Oh, just one second. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Mom was going to bed, so I was just seeing her off, so. Okay. Find out what's happening tomorrow. Now that I think about it, there's a chest on top of that bookcase. I don't think I ever got it. Oh. Okay, another skeleton. I actually like this area a lot, just like visually. It's quite interesting. Minimize this and this. I'm gonna repost the stream right quick. Man, this totally feels like a Friday to me. Game. Alright, there we go. So, damn it. I don't like having 50,000 souls, because I know I'm probably going to lose them very soon. Because I'm pretty sure this section here, pretty sure it's, you die. I'm pretty sure you die, so. Contraption does not move. Oh, that's if you're already up here, I guess. Oh, whoa. At a glance, this guy looked like a... Ooh, wow. That was a hard hit. I don't know what ring that is. Please tell me. I need more information. The not actually dying ring? What ring is that? Maybe I have that ring. It sounds like a good ring to have. I don't know which one of these it would be. I'd really appreciate to know, though, Harriet. That'd be awesome. Rare Ring of Sacrifice, okay. Die, lose nothing, nullify curse. Okay, right. Smart. Very smart. I never thought about using it in this section. Oh, got that. Oh, didn't get anything from it. I feel like there's usually another one too. Nope, guess not. That's strange, I'm gonna check that. I've never killed one of those and not got something. Just rolling down the stairs slowly. Nope, there's nothing. Oh, awesome. It's really good to know. I never would have thought of that, too. Alright, so we go in here. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay, that was quite a hard hit. And I'm dead. No, not quite. This is very bizarre. I feel like I should... Oh, there we go. Yeah, that'll do you in. Yeah. No! Yay! Uh-oh. Don't revive me here. For the love of God, don't revive me here. Okay, so... smart thinking. Much appreciated.